For the final time in 2018, the Stars take the ice at American Airlines Center. The Stars have won back-to-back games out of the holiday break and four of their last six overall. Tonight, they look to add to that stretch as they close the curtain on the calendar year by taking on the Montreal Canadiens. Klingberg off the stick of Sagan. And here's Gallagher pulling a shot. Caught off the glove of Bishop. Headman pass off the stick of Janmark. Bouncing. Here's Roope Hintz falling down. Got it across. And Radulov was denied by the right pad of Niemi. It developed quickly.
Well, the Canadians were trying to stay strict with their defensive zone posture. Sometimes you have to go.
Here's Janmark in behind and a shot. Niemi got a piece with the right boot.
To dictate with some open ice, and that's what's happening.
Thomas Tatar with speed and forces Bishop to a save. Gets his own rebound feed for Weber, and his distant shot was handled by Bishop. Rolls out. Bishop doesn't have it. He doesn't know he doesn't have it. It's still loose, and he kicks out a point-blank bid from Kotkaniemi. And it's rolled right back in on Niemi. Sticked it. Ben to Sagan. It tied in the save by Niemi.
In behind their own blue line and fed Dallas.
Tatar finds a trailer in Mete in the slot. A shot stop. Rebound Mete. Ben. Bishop's down. He doesn't have a stick. Scrambling back and Dallas gets to it. Well, the Stars are changing. Delayed a bit. Found Honka. Good slip pass. Spezza. Turning the corner. In. Shot stop. And he went into Niemi. He held up as much as he could. Good save by Niemi. And he'll skate it back into the star zone. Into the corner for Kulak. Centering feed. Deneau on the doorstep, and he scores. Deneau opens the scoring. Montreal takes the lead.
Weaved his way in. They throw it out in front. Carrick and Lindell couldn't keep it at bay. In behind the net. Pops out in front, and there was no coverage whatsoever. You know, they did a lot of guys standing still and not on the move.
Radulov for Janmark. In front, hits a shot, save made, Niemi.
Good chance there. But it didn't turn into anything.
And now a rush the other way. Lekkonen trying to turn around and a backhand saved by Bishop. Lekkonen got it away past the reach of the kid. Loved by Como to himself. Behind the net, had Fox in front. Trying to shed Weber. Does for a moment. Pulls out in front and a shot. Fox has stopped. Rebound. Nichushkin. And the chance on the doorstep is denied by Niemi. Through the entire width of his own and then out to center ice. Following there is Nichushkin across the line to Fox. His shot. He scores! Radek Fox ties it at one.
They fight for the puck in neutral ice. Good puck support by Nichushkin. Change the point of attack, and a little tick of patience, and I think the puck up on end fed this bid for Radek, and the beat goes on for Radek Foxa. That's now 3 goals and 6 points in the last 9 games for him. They just swarm.
Riley top of the zone to the right, and a shot from Tatar bounced around, and Bishop's got it and covers with 12 ticks remaining on the power play. Nichushkin back across. Foxa looking for another in Niemi. Somehow fought it off. Another pit stop. Still pinballing around. It's loose and it goes to the corner. No one knows where it is.
The ref told him.
Domi had the head start. What a stop from Niemi. He was falling forward on the Foxa bid. Now a crippled down Kulak. Shot from Klingberg. Bounced off Niemi. Rebound is loose. Poked around. Rattled. Spezza missed on the backhand in tight. And then getting tripped up was Byron by Jamie Benn. And one-handed. And Klingberg takes, feeds, hits, in behind the D. Hits, shot stopped by Niemi. What a chance for Roope Hintz. Short-handed for the Stars. Tatar for Riley. Out of the box is Spezza. Here's Kotkaniemi, and he rung it off the post.
That's why he went third overall.
Toe drag move, and then the shot cleanly past Bishop, clanked the iron. Fun night, and the Stars looking to take their first lead. Here's Radulov in front for Janmark, and a shot was stopped. A penalty upcoming. Good play by Spezza to let it go through. And Radulov got spun around. Another hold from Klingberg to Sagan near dot. His shot, save, rebound, score!
Jamie Benn from Tyler Seguin, and the Stars lead.
Spezza set up off the back door. They get a very juicy, nectarous rebound off the initial shot. Wonderful little shoulder fake by John Klingberg initially. Jamie hangs in enough, has the reach, and flicks it in the far side past the outstretched right leg of Antti Niemi.
Mete shot, skipped its way through, falling down to Tatar Svet, couldn't connect. Almost taken away Seguin. The Stars will follow it. Sagan's got it, has help, winds off the right arm of Niemi. Stars, two goals in the second, have flipped things around, turned a one-goal deficit to a lead, and now it's Spezza. Coming in, winds, fakes a shot, and then Niemi with a save. He stayed with the fake. Rob Jason Spezza, who can't believe it. Right pad, and then it's loose in front. Another whack. Bishop a stop. Still bouncing around. Jamie Benn gathers it and helps to set it. Helped down again by Deneau.
Rope spent half the game on the ice.
But he works it free to Heiskanen, and a great job by Gallagher to get the stick in the way. Stick of Lindell. Helped work it free, and now a two-on-one. It's Benn with Radulov. Jamie Benn, left circle to Radulov. Waits, feeds Seguin in front, and a pad save. Off the stick of Klingberg. Tatar in on it. Feeds the point for Weber. His shot missiled wide. Bishop never saw it. A wraparound chance, and Deneau snuck it in. Deneau has his second. Just beat Bishop to the near post, and the score is tied.
The first chop, the second chop is the one that skipped over top of Roope Hintz, who was trying to help and actually hindered Benn Bishop's ability to seal off the pipe. And we got a tie hockey game with half a period to go.
Fox to the other way. Nichushkin to Heiskanen. A backhand deflected wide by Foxa. Was rubbed by Deneau. Now it's the Stars' Janmark trying to turn the corner in. And he gets ridden off. The puck is underneath Niemi. You're going to go out 2018. It's been a fun way. Off the draw, Lindella shot. Stick save, Niemi. Pokes it on his own defensive wall for Radulov, who ran into his own man. Got it off the glove of Kotkaniemi and hits in. Leaves for Benn. A shot save made Niemi.
Tough stop.
Played into the star zone. Polak gets there around for Hintz. And the Stars and the Canadiens not quite yet ready to get rid of 2018. We're about to find out. Opening faceoff so big, it's controlled by the Canadians. And here's Byron with speed. Byron has Petrie cutting to the net. Fed there, a shot, score! 14 seconds into overtime. Petrie ends it. The Canadians win. And the Stars settle for a point in the final game of 2018.
Seguin lost the draw, and then he couldn't hang with Petrie in the race back up the ice. He was two or three strides behind him when they started back toward Benn Bishop. A very succulent saucer pass by Byron to set his table. And the Montreal Canadian defenseman finished things off. And the Montreal Canadiens have another victory on this six-game road trip, which started with a loss in Colorado, but there hasn't been much bad since.